We had the thing we did together last month lately, based on three Bashir and Singer stories, has a lot of different levels of dream, reality, fiction, writing things you see, and so on. And in a way, there are three different stories also planned together. And I had the feeling that when we first spoke, the music has to be a little bit pushy because the film maybe is not. The music should really unite the whole thing a little bit more. So we did that, and I screened the movie, and everybody said, no, the acting is a little bit always the same for the three stories. And it was, I had seen the film without the music, it was very clear it was not. And then we discussed it, and he said, maybe the music is wrong, maybe the music is, you know, what you said, this kind of having the same music for everything is the wrong approach. And we changed it completely 3 weeks before we did the recording, and did a complete different score for it. So it's very distinguished now which part is which and which personality is always the same actor playing these three parts.
Yeah, and now that the film is
completely.
Yeah, that's true. And now that the film is finished, we were just talking this morning, we want to change it again.